Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Prison Architect. Last time we left off, we planned out our high-security penitentiary zone here just a little bit. That's going to take quite a few episodes to actually build up for the simple reason that it's going to cost a lot. We plan on surrounding the entire perimeter here like so with the concrete walls such as these over here, and those are like what, $100 a pop, so it's going to take quite $200, so that's going to take a while. So yeah, we're going to have to save up money. That's why we are focusing on our industry over here, and we're going to pop a couple more of those first thing just to make sure we're getting enough. I think the last little bit there, I'll put two or three more saw stations over there. Yeah, I can put one, two, three more of those over there. I mean, as you can see, we've got a lot of wood, so hopefully we can meet the demand. And of course, the more prisoners we have, the more prisoners that will pass, the more money we will make on that. So hopefully, eventually, we'll be making $10,000, $20,000, $30,000 a day just off of that. All right. I'm curious, how much is the next lot going to cost? 40 grand. That's going to be a nice lot. Nice expansion there. However, we probably should start expanding that way next time. I'm not sure. Okay, come on. Let's speed time up. Who do we have in solitary today? We've got Dan Burgers. Sentenced 4 years for multiple crimes, including kidnapping and trafficking. 4 years for kidnapping and 14 years for trafficking. He has 2 years left. And he is very likely to reoffend. We just might see Don Burgers back here. What about Austin? Mark Big Blue Agustin. Agustin? What about him? At this point, he is guaranteed to reoffend, it looks like. So many prisoners! Alright, those got put in. We can buy one saw. We're also going to put some up here. Yes! Yes! Get it done! Okay. Ah! Found prison with poison in the potatoes. Sure they weren't just moldy? How did you find pills in a box of potatoes before it even came onto the facility? What the hell? Seriously, what is going on? Okay, we're gonna move this table over so we can put another CCTV monitor in here. Dismantle. Come on, somebody get in here and... There we go. Alright. Desk, 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 desk. Office desk. There we go. Now, get back here. Yep, get back here. And no! Oh, you're going the wrong way with it. You're going the wrong way! You're going the wrong way! Ooh. Why can't we sell that stuff? Solitary door. Why can't we sell our excess stuff? There we go. And it should, yep, there we go. Passed again. Okay, let's get another CCTV monitor in here. Well, we can't. We don't have the money. We've only got half the money we need for that. We've got so many dirty plates in our canteen. It's not even funny. So many dirty plates! All right, let's check this out. Okay, let's put a guy in there. Logistics. Oh, we expanded it so people weren't working in there. I forgot that how that worked. I feel not very smart now because of that. But I feel better because I finally figured it out. Look at all that wood. Oh my goodness. That is crazy. Crazy amounts of lumber. What time is it? It is yard and eat time. What? Say what? Green? Urgh, that's for the commissary. Excuse me. I just burped a little. I'm sorry about that. Alright, we're also, one thing we also need to do is we need to focus on building up our power station here because this is going to take a lot of power. I mean, a phenomenal amount of power. Probably about as much as most of this already takes. Because this is going to be one of these self-contained within this small area. So it's going to be much more condensed, much more compact. People building things. Do your jobs. Get it done. What did you steal? God, they can't go to work without stealing. Sentence of 5 years for gross indecency. Matt Lee. He is 29 years old. He has a wife who is 29, a son who is 4, a son who is 7, a son who is 11, and a mother who is 53. Sentenced to 5 years, whom he has served 2 years of for gross indecency. He has no reputation. Someone found a weapon recently, and he is in a decent mood, considering the fact that he is suppressed, and he has been here for 8 days. He has a 22% chance of reoffending. That's right, buddy. Taking your pants off and showing them to somebody is not worth going to prison over. So don't do it, please. All you people out there, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. Streaking is bad. At the time, you might think, oh, awesome, let's go streaking. Streaking through the quad. But what happens is you end up like Matt Lee here. In prison, in solitary, because you were trying to get a screwdriver to assemble a desk for the security people. That's how it works. It's just one thing leads into another, you know? All right, we can actually get rid of this. Ah, no. Put that back. That's not what we meant to get rid of. Actually, that needs to go down. What was it? Yeah, it was down to this one. Yeah. I meant to get rid of that. And that. Okay, we've almost got enough money. Okay, no, we don't. We bought 3 trees. I was gonna say we almost had enough money to buy our next security CCTV camera. What was that? $950 for the reform program? No! Our money is gone! Come on, guys. We need more people. We need more people to pass this. This guy has failed the carpentry apprenticeship. He passed the workshop safety. He failed foundation education twice, and he has passed spiritual guidance. One time. Just once. this fruit killer, Boston, robbed a store with a banana. Didn't get the money from the cashier, so he started killing the store visitors. With his dual bananas! Sentenced to 5 years for multiple crimes, including rioting, criminal damage, and assault with dual bananas. He has a wife of 24. He is also 24. He has a son, two sons, 3 and 6, a mother and a father, 47 and 52. He is currently serving 5 years for pleading guilty to rioting, 4 years for pleading guilty for criminal damage, 4 years for pleading guilty for assault, and 6 years for pleading guilty to assaulting an officer with dual bananas. Two. He's currently served 11.2 years out of a 19-year sentence. The poor, poor man. Bananas. Although he has a very low chance of recommitting his crime with dual bananas. I wonder, were they plantains or chiquitas? Good question to ask. My goodness. All right, people, time for a shakedown. Yeah!
Oh, oh, oh.
Too many things being found. Look at all that. They gotta search all that wood. 650 places to search. We can put in our CCTV. Put it in. Now, before we lose the money. And let's put our... Okay, I'm not gonna worry about putting any more saws in until I notice that they're actually filling them up. Although we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 benches that are actually being worked. Plus 2 of license plates. There's $80. There's $110. So many places to search. Alright, did we find any tunnels? Tunnels are the big thing. Does not appear that way. Ah, we found two tunnels up here. There we go. Materials, remove tunnel. Make that go bye-bye. Now, I don't know if this... Actually, I should have left... Kind of a double-edged sword. To leave him be and then leave him, to make him go away. Because I want to know if they can actually dig under this... perimeter fence here, or if they can actually still dig under it. I don't know. What did they find here? I think they found a trowel. In fact, one thing we can do to help our ossifers in their job. Put out a lot of lights. I'll do those at night because it's easier to see the spacing on them. It also makes it easier for us to see at night. We have one place left to search. Where is it? Where is this one place to search? Down here. Okay, we're done. There's nothing in that stack. Seriously, there's nothing in that stack. Alright, it's time for work! Get to work, you lazy maggots! Very nice. Make those license plates. Yes. Excellent, excellent. Wow, we got so much money in here just in... We got a bed! We got a bed! Nice! Okay, why is that not showing 2? Okay, hopefully that shows 2, because it's getting carted up. Take it away. Come on. Let's make it easy and just follow. Out of the way. Move it. Come on. I'm working here. Come out here and no. Whoa. Let's see. Okay. Follow this guy. Follow the bed, that's what we need. Follow the box. Come on. Get out of here. I want to see if that actually goes to 20%. Goes off now. Come on. You can do it. No, it did not count. Why did that not count? I feel that should have counted. I don't know why that didn't count. It said superior. So I don't know. I really don't. Look at this guy here. He just sawing away. James Evans. Sentenced to 7 years for multiple crimes, including rioting and violent disorder. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Where's he going? He's going probably to... No, he's going to the yard. Awesome. Do some laps, dude. He has a mother of 48 and a father of 42. He rioted, pleading guilty for 7 years with violent disorder at the same time for 2 years. Excuse me. He's only 21. He passed the workshop safety induction and the carpentry apprenticeship. Yes, good for you, James Evan. You're a hard worker. And he has a 2% chance of reoffending. Oh, my goodness. Where did he go? Oh, my goodness. James Evan, where did you go? Is that him right here? I do think that's him. Yes, that's him. Okay, we've got him for another 3.4 years, so he is awesome. He's going to be working for a long time for us. He's going to make us a lot of money. A lot of money. Which is excellent. All right. Whoa. Oh, our food thing completed. Very good. Finally. Although I do believe it resets every meal. All right. 4 members are exhausted in our staff. We have 4 people in solitary. 26 families waiting to visit. Wow, that's a lot of people. That's a lot of people waiting to visit. Jeez. 1 prisoner is due for release. 43 are up for parole. And our prisoner intake is closed. Read the CEO's letter. I don't want to read that. Actually, what does that say? Congratulations on completing your basic security. Yeah. Stupid stuff. Alright, that does remind me. Is there anything in here we can do? How much money do we got? We got $3,000. Not even. No, there's not a single thing we can do. Permanent punishments. We should probably get permanent punishments eventually. Eventually. We got our maximum security guys sitting in their solitary. Oh, I just heard a taser go off. Where did it go off? Was it right here? I believe it was. Yep. Oh, shotgun shell on the ground. Oh, he tased somebody with his shotgun taser. All right, it's work time again. Make us some money, boys. Make us money. Money. All right, I'm going to hire a couple more workmen. Because they're the ones that pull all these goody goodies out to the exports. Okay, and this. Okay, I want a guard patrol. Oh, why do I have so many guards on this? I only need one here. Yeah. We just need one on the patrol. Ah, another bed. Why are our beds not counting as production? This is weird. I wonder if there's a glitch for that. I haven't seen one. Oh, early prisoner release reward! Which means somebody just left the map, and I can't see who it was. But anyway, that's awesome! That's awesome because I believe our grading. Yeah, we are now. Look at that. That is awesome. Okay. No deaths or escapes in the last 2400 hours. Or 2400. military time. In the last 24 hours. Prisoner capacity of 145. We are currently making $72,000 a day. Or total value just off of that. We have $3,000 on hand. Finance. $800 in exports yesterday. Shop revenue, $45 yesterday. Federal grants, prisoner grants. So the federal government is only giving us $2,000 a day. And the city and local state governments are giving us $18,000 a day for housing their criminals. Workmen, guards, administrators, all sorts of good stuff. Let's reschedule those, make sure we got those working good. Let's see here. Behavioral therapy. We got two people in queue. General education, qualification, foundation education. Carpentry, we have 15 finished, 2 passed. That's why we're not making very many beds. Kitchen safety, we've had 46 pass. Workshop safety, we've had 42 pass. Why can they pass this, but they cannot pass this? Beats me. Grants, I'm going to wait to take that until we're ready to actually build our high security. Policies. This is still doing good for us. Regime, this is still doing good for us, although I think I'm going to give these guys a little bit more work. They don't need yard time. Well, yeah, they do need yard time. Well, that's free time. Free time is yard time. Yeah, that's my rationale. We'll see how that works out. We will see how it works out in the long run. Trying to get us more production done, get us more money coming in. Since we got $3,000 and nothing to spend it on, guess what? Whoop! Ah, that's it. We can only get what? How long was that? 14 meters. Oh, crazy, crazy. Yes, the concrete here, I believe, is what prevents them from actually tunneling underneath if it actually works the way it's supposed to. I don't know. Ooh, the dog found some smokerettes. Nice! Good for you, canine. Good for you, good for you. Our forestry zone is still working out excellently. Alright, let's build. We don't have the money. Whoopsie. I was going to build an entrance over here, but I forgot. We spent all our money on this goody-goodiness right here. Excuse me. I hope I got the mute in time on that. My apologies if I did not. Oh, we've got a tunnel here that I did not catch last time. I don't have the money to remove it. Oh! Horrible timing. Come on. Give me the money. I just need $40. That's all I need. Come on. There we go. Get rid of it. Quick. Mr. Kuwick is 19 years old. Tim Kuwick is a good man. That is one day he played a game that changed him. He was accused of running 500 people over in a single day. He pleaded guilty and was sent to prison for a long, long time. Sentenced to 15 years for multiple crimes, including aggravated burglary and aggravated burglary. He has a girlfriend who is 19, a mother who is 47, and a father who is 40. And he's sentenced to 15 years for aggravated burglary, and he pled guilty. And another 10 years for aggravated burglary. Something tells me that his girlfriend of 19 is not going to be waiting for him at the end of the said 25 years. That is, if we can keep him from digging a tunnel outside. He has no reputation. He had an escape attempt, so that actually was his tunnel. Very bad. And he is 44% likely to reoffend at this point, after 25 years. Hopefully, in the 25 years that he's here, we can, you know, make him a better person. Less likely to go run people over again, thinking he's playing running people over in a game. Cigarettes. This cafeteria is a disaster. Why we don't have more people working in the kitchen is beyond me. I don't get it. Our little chef here is cleaning those trays up as quickly as possible. Alright, Introversion, developers, if you are listening, make us a damn dishwasher for this game. Our cooks and our slave population here, they work too hard at scrubbing the food off these plates. Prison food is not good stuff. Give them dishwashers, industrial dishwashers. They would still be the same length. What was that sound? That sounded like something went boom. That really sounded like something went boom. Oh. Tunnels, please. Okay, get rid of it. Yeah, I mean, you could make them three spaces long, and one person would still have to man it, but you could put 10 trays on a thing, and it would take half the time, and I keep hearing these explosion-type sounds. And yes, they are in my headphones. I hear them right back here. All right, it is work time. Soon to be eat time. Ah, no, it's completely work time now. Come on, boys. What is workman doing here? Copy, carrying clipboard, carrying staff key. What is he doing? Repairing. Carpentry apprenticeship. Preparing carpentry apprenticeship. Okay. And our good man here. His name James Evans is working hard on another bed. Hopefully this one comes up to be superior. Yes. Okay, I just sold it because it's not counting. Yeah, I don't get why it's not counting. I think the game is glitched. I think it's a bug. I could very well be wrong. I have been wrong about these things before. Oh, right. Forgot we had this. It's being manned, but nothing is connected to it. Clear connections. Connect. Just looking to see what's connected to what. Alright. This one gets those. Go until I see, because they can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 at a time. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, right? 4, 5, 6, 7. So he has 7. Why can I not connect to that one? Okay, there we go. So he's connected to 7. He can get connected to 1 more. Okay, there we go. Now let's take this guy and connect him to all the ones that show, if possible. Little red triangle of no monitoring. Much better, I think. Oh well. Alright. We're actually starting to make a bit more money now that our workers are in work a couple more hours a day. Wow, look at all those plates just stacked up. Okay, we definitely need more cooks. We definitely need more cooks. Let's hire 2 more cooks. Hopefully that'll help out. that's crazy. So many dirty trays. Stack of 15, stack of 30, stack of 69 dirty trays. Oh my god. This is food left over from breakfast and lunch from the previous day. These prisoners' eating conditions are abysmal. There's not a lot we could do about it, even if we wanted to at this point. Because our workshop is not making enough money. Hey! Evans! James! Get busy! You alone, James Evans, can supply this prison with enough money to build another canteen. You alone! Get it done! That's right, James. Build superior beds! They're worth $400 a piece. Build them, my boy. Get them built. Ooh, we found something over here. Okay, let's bring you. Right here. What do we got? Huh. I don't know. You know what? I will wait till this evening and shake down. Wow, look at that. We got $4,000. Let's build some more fence, shall we? This side over here seems to think they can escape. This side, yeah, I think, I think this prevents tunneling, so that side should be pretty well gated off at this point. 47 serious complaints. Oh well, what can you do? It's probably because they're working too many hours. James Evans! Working some more! Working harder! That boy is one good employee. He doesn't steal things from the workshop. He just does his job and gets out of Dodge. But this guy thinks he wants drugs. Christopher Jerome! Sentenced to 25 years for multiple crimes, including murder, false imprisonment, and false imprisonment. What? He has a mother of 43 and a father of 49. He is currently 24 years of age. He's serving 25 years for murder. Pleaded guilty. He's serving 5 years for false imprisonment, pleading not guilty, and another 9 for pleading not guilty for false imprisonment. Not to mention the 4 years for perjury for false imprisonment. I really could not tell you what false imprisonment is. However, he's getting a lot of time for it. He's going to be here for 43 years. And he is more than likely to go kill somebody again when he gets out. However, he will be 67 years old when he gets out. He's fearless. The prisoner is not intimidated by the sight of armed guards and is less likely to surrender during the fight. He's an instigator. This prisoner shows seeds of discontent in all those nearby when he causes trouble. Nearby prisoners will feel compelled to do the same. He is going to be a troublemaker. We've got a Polaroid! Wow. That looks like the scene from the from the opening prison scene in Shawshank Redemption. That's kind of what that reminds me of. It really is. Oh, just go away. Thank you. Oh, wow. I honestly would not doubt it if it was inspired by that. Alright, these guys are getting closer to not being able to escape. I hope. Alright, we got another $3,500. Build some more. Yes! Perimeter wall. Get her done. Sleep time shakedown. Ooh, cell phone. Cell phone, cell phone, knife, drill, cell phone, cell phone, cell phone, cell phone. Shears. Cigarettes. Whiskey, whatever that was. Knife. Cell phone, drugs, cell phone, cigarettes, cigarettes, cell phone, lighter, cell phone. So many cell phones. Ooh, tunnels. Oh, and look, they're actually going down this time. Oh, that tells me that, yes. Oh, wait, no, they're going up. Okay. Materials. Come on, I need $160. Probably have negative 182. We need 160. All right, where do we have to search? You know what? This right here, sell it. Make it go bye-bye. That way they can at least complete their search. Because I have no idea where the search parameters left. They have 1, 2... Okay, you know what? Shakedown is done. That shakedown took all night.
It took all night?
More poison found. Ah, very bad, very bad. trowel. But we didn't find any tunnels, so I'm not too worried about that single trowel. Another bed. Excellent. Except it's not completing.
Why?
If anybody has an idea at all why this produce 10 superior beds is not completing when we clearly have superior beds, let me know. Alright, we got $1,800 more dollars almost that we can build some more perimeter wall. Shoop. Shoop-a-doop. Wall built. And if we actually have them going under the fence, I don't know what we're going to do past that. I really don't. Come on. Get it done. Oh, yes. I forgot I was going to do this earlier, didn't I? I have no money for that. Absolutely no money. No money! There we go. Get her built. This is going to be a double gate. And, but to do that, I'm going to need to cancel this. And put it right there instead, and I'm $400 in the hole. Why is it 400 in the hole? Ah, there we go. Excellent. Get her done. Objects. We want large jail doors there, and we have the money. One there. Excellent. Excellent. For now, that one will be locked open. Actually, no. Locked shut. This is a restricted access only zone down here for the time being. It is eat time and free time. Our workmen have nothing to do. You have nothing to do. You're tired. Go rest, dude. All right. Staff room. Staff room. Come on. Oh, yeah. That's probably what's going on, is they don't have enough space. All right, so in that case, wow, $1,000 just to add 240. Just add one space, we need 1,800. I think I'm going to do this, and then expand it out from here to here. To there. Yeah, if I go into this, it'll get rid of it. And then, like that. Make this a huge rest area for our staff. Arm guard, why are you in here? Go out there. Arm guard, go in here. There's nobody in there. You don't need to be there. You don't need to be there if no one's there! It is 9 p.m. Free time. Glass shiv. Liquor. Spoon. This guy wants to exercise. Who is this guy? Ed Stoneman! 24, sentenced to 11 years for possession, intent to supply. He has an ex-wife of 22, smart woman, and a mother of 55 and a father of 50. He was sentenced to 11 years for intent to supply, and he served 3.4 years. No reputation. He found weapons, tools, and luxuries. Spiritual guidance. Kitchen safety and hygiene. Completed. Grading, he is 21%. And I just lost it. You know, I love how it's,
oh, I'm in solitary. The door's open, but I'm in solitary. Ah, I can't leave here.
Very funny. All right. Yeah, I actually think that expanding our staff room right now is going to be the biggest benefit to do anything for us. Let's see what we can sell over here. Wow, that stack of wood is worth like $1,800.
Wow!
That's a lot. I want the license plates. License plates really don't sell for much, do they? Starting to notice. Interesting. I got all these workbenches and nobody to work them. Yeah. What a surprise. You know, we can probably take in about 30 prisoners. Intake, fill capacity. We've had people die, we've had people released. Why are all these guys in here? Seriously, why are all these people just sitting doing nothing? Can you move them? Dismantle. Oh. Somebody else is doing it. This armed guard is kind of... Go down there, dude. Seriously, go. Just leave. You failing, just leave. All right, good, install that bench. There we go. A little bit more centralized. Speed time back up. What is with this armed guard? Seriously, he's just like, sitting doing nothing. I don't get it. Okay. They're slowly getting to the stacks of dirty dishes, I think. Let's buy another 3 sinks. Hopefully that'll get done. I hope. Oh my goodness, seriously? Come on. How hard is it to put a sink in the right direction? There we go. Oh, I've got a metal detector there, but not there. Very poor form of me. surprised nobody caught that. Metal detector. And a bed. Metal detector, there we go. Get that far. Make sure we've got power cable to it. Okay, there's nothing there. Come on, seriously, get with it. Cook. Come down here and rest. Ooh, that could be curious. Ah, more beds. 400. Just like that. Wow! Holy cow, how do we end up with $11,000? Oh, right. Prisoner intake. Yeah. Close now. Hopefully the prisoners at least still come in and we're not, like, doing something gamey on accident. I would hate to do that. Right. I realize I should be spending this money on something else, but I don't care. I need that perimeter wall. Another page! Page 53. Campaign theme ideas. Disaster recovery. Left versus right. Gangland. Race riots. Budget cuts. Credit crunch, death row, territory warfare. Wow. Fun stuff. I'm constantly impressed. These guys really did do a really good job on this game, and I really like it. Although I would like to see story-based elements at random put into the sandbox mode like we are playing right now. That would make the game so much funner and the replay value so much better. So come on. Let's get this fence built, boys. Mr. Construction Workers, build that fence! Excellent. Excellent. Yes, excellent indeed. Blah, 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 blah. Ooh, scissors. Who found scissors? Someone had scissors? Why did you have scissors? Any more beds? Probably not. Our laundry's doing good. Our shop is actually selling money. Crazy. This guy's got 57 cents. Nice. Nice. Very nice. A couple more fence flops. Now these guys really do have to dig a long ways before they can tunnel out. And it's just going to get worse. It is quite literally just going to get worse. Eventually, what I'm thinking is maybe leave like a little spot right here for them to dig out of. Because if I understand the game mechanics properly, so, like, if I have perimeter fence there, right? Perimeter fence there. So, if all of this is a perimeter fence, right? And you've got people in here, a couple cells, right? They're gonna try to dig out towards the hole in that perimeter fence. So what you do is you then have regular walls, such as fences here, or maybe, you would have to actually, you'd have to have something. And then you just have a couple of guards stationed in here, permanently. Maybe armed guards and dogs. That way if Mr. Prisoner actually gets here, he's screwed. No chance. I like that, and I'm thinking this right here would actually be a good spot for it. Possibly. That way we wouldn't have to, you know, do shakedown searches as often. I mean, as it is now, the way we expanded this wall this episode, the chances of somebody actually digging out at this point, it gets more minimal every time. And yeah, they could dig out to here in the forestry area, but they're pretty much screwed at this point. So, with that said, I think I'm going to end this episode. This one has gone on for a little bit longer than normal. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Ooh, look at that. We still haven't closed that off. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Feel free to hit that like button down below if you liked it, and hit the dislike button if you didn't like it for some reason. And if it takes, what you want to say takes more than the thumb up or thumb down, feel free to leave a comment below and let me know what you're thinking. Until next time, folks, I'm LoQuid. Y'all have a good day. Peace out.